If you have any issues with the Crystl Lite roof sunshades on your favorite Mitsubishi Delica L400, this video is for you. I'm going to cover everything in details, how to take it apart. Let's get started. It's pretty interesting. I have never done it before. Our first main step is to remove the rear headlining, and we will start with the panic handles. To remove, just pry that plastic cover and use a 10 mil to remove the handles. Three of them, they're gone. Good. Okay, next we have to remove the seat belt brackets. Undo those ones. There's a bunch of them around. They all will need to go. All right, 17 mil, remove the bolt, and now we can get access to more clips. Let's remove one clip on the side, right there, more at the back, and go at the front all the way around and remove those plastic clips. Okay, gently pry the cover out and get two more clips underneath. Okay, let's undo those ones, guys, and if it's all helpful, leave a comment down below. If you have any better ideas how to do it, I would like to know. Okay, no rush, no panic, don't need to break anything. Make sure you can put everything back together without damaging the parts. Okay, let's remove more clips, and as you can see, this is junkyard edition, and yeah, way it is. All right, let's remove the air vents. Here we go, and we have more to remove. There is a Phillips screws, undo those ones as well, and more air vents around. And if you're first time to the channel, guys, please subscribe, click that notification bell, very appreciated that. Okay, few more at the front. And as you can see, this Delica is at the scrapyard, and yeah, we're just taking some good parts which can be salvaged. Here we go, nice and easy. Next, let's remove the headlining seal. As you can see, it's all around the sunshade. We have four of them to remove to get the roof sealing separated from the sunshades brackets. Here we go, all that is removed. Next step, our central console. As you can see, there is light. Remove the front panel, and there's a few screws underneath, and yeah, all controls, 1, 2, and 3. Yep, everything is pretty much straightforward, and we have more clips to remove. They all dry, they might break. Yeah, you always can replace with the new ones. Okay, rear ceiling light, remove the cover, just so easy. Just two clips on the sides and two screws underneath to remove. Undo those Phillips screws, get the light assembly through, and we don't have to disconnect the wire harness, and go to the front. As you can see, we have a couple more clips around the roof light. Let's remove them. All right, everything's down. As we removed all those plastic clips all the way around, and our headlining is removed. All right, this is a first step. Next step is will be to remove the roof ducts. Let's disconnect those electric motors for the sunshades. As you can see, there's a wiring harness, there's a relay switches. Let's disconnect everything what connected to the sunshades assembly. Okay, start disconnecting them one by one. There's a simple locking tab, just press it in and pull the connector out. If you have any questions, comments, critics, suggestions, leave comment down under the video, will be interesting to read. Okay, as you can see, there's a bunch of more connectors. Undo all of them, because that entire assembly needs to come down. All right, we have all those disconnected. Now we're removing the lamp assembly, and there is some Phillips screws holding that bracket to the roof. Let's remove them. All right, here we go. Rear sunshade switches and lamp assembly is removed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, there's a those screws need to remove, and now we are going to remove our roof ducts. There's some Phillips screws around, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here we go, removed. 1, 2, and 3. Pretty easy, nothing's really complicated, and it's interesting to do it for the first time. Okay, step number 3, finally, sunshade assembly removal. As you can see, there's a 1, 2, 3, 4 for 10 millimeter bolts holding each sunshade to the roof, and they're all separated. I will start removing them one by one, and yeah, it's a good experience. And I looked on the internet, I couldn't find any information. I decided, oh, let's just record the video, and it might help someone one day. That will be awesome. Here we go, one is removed, and now I have to take another last screw off, and yeah, simple enough. And as you can see, there is a plastic retainer clip holding those cables in place to the roof. 1, 2 I have removed with a roof light shade assembly control unit, and I have a couple more removed, and this is the last one. Let's undo the last one at the front, and as you can see, at the very front, there is a one more bolt left. I couldn't get it with my impact and the socket. I just did a ratcheting and removed that bolt by hand. Pretty easy. Guys, if it's helpful, thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and as you can see, everything's removed and lots of good parts salvaged. And next video will be how to remove Crystl Lite roof glass. They're really hard to find, that roof glass for Mitsubishi Delica. Thank you so much for your time watching this video. Very appreciated. I have more Delica's videos. Check them out. Take care. See you soon.